The following contest is a no-holds-barred match and is for the Hardcore Championship!
Byron, stop grabbing my leg!
Oh, sorry.
Saxton, my sources tell me that after the match tonight, Boogeyman's going right back under your bed.
Oh, no, he's not. I'm locking my door.
A very erratic and eccentric superstar.
I've always wondered, guys, do you really think those worms taste good?
Why don't you go ahead and sample them, Saxton? You let us know.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
The champ has never looked more focused, laser focused on the task at hand.
Introducing the challenger from the bottomless pits, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Boogeyman! And his opponent from New Jersey, weighing in at 252 pounds, he is the Hardcore Champion, Diamond Dallas Page.
Ceremonious presentation for what's considered one of the most unruly titles in this entire business.
The Hardcore title on the line tonight, and I should add, it is not being defended under the 24-7 rule.
That's
kind of a shame, because I totally try to pin the champ before he enters the ring.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that, Saxton.
Isolating the leg. Leg breaker.
Really just laying it in.
Oof, kick finds it. And this one might be headed ringside.
Oh, boy. And in WWE, you won't end up in the penalty box for high sticking.
Oh! Saw that one coming. Oh, man!
Given the notice qualification modifier on this match, Corey, what kind of tactics should you expect to see here?
Ruthless tactics, Cole. Now's the time for these superstars to unleash their pent-up aggression and be as violent as they want. There's nothing the ref can do about it, so they should go all out.
Close line!
Hogan.
This.
Oh, from the rope. Here's the pin. Title on the line. His shoulders up before a count of one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Coming in hot.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Everyone get out of the way. These two.
Oh, he's setting him up. Oh, no. This is going to be bad. Guys, get out of the way.
Some help out here would have been before they went through the table, Saxton. Someone put some sense in their mind before doing something so reckless.
And as a couple of Hall of Famers once said, it's time to get the tables.
Longevity.
I shudder to think what went through his mind when he picked up the shovel. Ooh, bullseye!
He eludes the contact.
The challenger is not in a great place.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
I think we know what's coming next.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, Boogeyman anticipated that.
Able to evade. Rather fancy here. He's been placed in the corner now. Boogeyman retaliates.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter.
Oh, could this be it?
Oh, catches him with the cutter.
The champ will stay champ.
Now here's another look at some of the clips that made that street fight so much fun, at least for us.
Here's your winner, and still the Hardcore Champion, Diamond Dallas Page.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
A win like that proved he is not messing around.